The TSA says it found the marijuana when it went through an X-ray machine. It weighed 81 pounds.
The royals in Memphis. The wedding bells ring tomorrow, and the security surrounding Prince William and Harry is getting even tighter, including from the Secret Service and the CIA.
Well, tonight it's a rehearsal dinner at the Memphis Country Club for the marriage of native Memphian Lizzie Wilson and London nightclub owner Guy Pelley.
WREG's Katie Rufiner shows us how the British princes are getting the royal treatment.
The princes started there Friday with a trip to the home of the king, Elvis Presley. William and Harry arrived to Graceland the same way they've been arriving everywhere else in Memphis, in heavily guarded black SUVs.
I've always been a really big fan of England and the royal family, so when I found out they were coming to Memphis, I knew I was going to have to do my best to see him.
We're told the royals and members of the Pelley wedding party headed to the wedding venue, the Hunt and Polo Club for rehearsal, and then to the Wilson family home for cocktails. Later, the telltale black SUVs pulled into the Memphis Country Club for dinner, while excited royal fans watched.
They never come here, and they're celebrities. It's pretty cool.
And while people watched the royals, authorities watched the people.
It's not just big agencies like the Secret Service and the CIA involved in security for the royal visit, but also local law enforcement. And you can see managers here at the country club have been checking every single car.
One woman who traveled from Orlando to see the princes was even pulled aside and questioned by agents. She says she was simply taking pictures, and that has some questioning when it comes to security. How much is too much?
It was kind of scary. I wasn't exactly sure what was going on. It was intimidating to see someone kind of pulled out and specifically targeted.
In Memphis, Katie Rufiner, WREG News Channel 3.
The wedding is tomorrow at the Hunt and Polo Club, where security is expected to be tight as well.
The Sound of Music.